Here with the Broncos' fourth-round pick, wide receiver Deshaun Hamilton. How does it feel to be on campus here?
Feels great. You know, finally getting into Colorado, being able to see the whole campus, see all the facilities, meet a majority of the staff here. It's been really fun.
It's been a couple weeks since the draft. Has it settled in? Hey, I'm in the NFL now.
Yeah, it's starting to settle in now. Finally, like you said, getting on campus and really just starting to get adjusted to the NFL lifestyle and things like that. I'm starting to get acclimated to it, and I'm really looking forward to it.
You've been doing your research on the Broncos. I mean, what do you know about?
Well, yeah, I know the Denver Broncos. They have a great tradition here. They've obviously been a great organization. They've had a lot of talent on the team the past couple of years. Loaded defense, a lot of weapons on the offensive side of the ball as well. Really, just I've been paying attention to them a lot. You see them a lot on TV a lot as well, just because of how talented they are as a team. So I'm really looking forward to just joining the team and being able to bring value.
What do you think you'll bring to the team?
Really just another guy that's a hard worker, a great work ethic, and really just someone that's really just eager to learn from the vets and really just trying to make a splash any way that I possibly can.
Obviously, you played in the slot a bunch at Penn State. Do you think you'll feel comfortable playing in the slot here, or are you comfortable anywhere?
The slot is obviously something that I made a lot of my, my being on, and especially in my last couple of years in college. But really, I feel like I'm able to play anywhere, and it's up to me, really, and that's what Coach Azani puts on a lot of wide receivers. It's up to all of us to know every position just so I can be, you know, very versatile and interchangeable, things of that sort. So I feel like I can play anywhere, but obviously the slot is where I made a lot of my money at.
I see you got the Senior Bowl shorts on there. What was that week like spending the time with the Broncos coaches?
Yeah, Senior Bowl was a lot of fun. Really, just like I said, getting to know a lot of the coaching staff and being able to work with them firsthand and basically just see how their practices roll and the type of mentality that they carry into an everyday practice situation. And really just getting introduced to just how the Broncos really do everything. And then now being drafted by them, I'm already familiar with them, so I'm really just basically already have an introduction to him, and I'm looking forward to keep going.
Did you think you made an impression that week?
Yeah, I was hoping so. Really, a lot of the coaches, they were pleased with how I performed that week. And then really just as the week went on and as all the practices went on and got going, I got a lot more comfortable with them, and they really just saw me start to improve as each day went on. And so I really think I left a good impression with them.
You go up against Isaac Yiadom at all?
Yeah, I actually did. So we battled a little bit. We were on the same side. We were on the same team at least. And so we went against each other for a few of the practices. But yeah, Isaac, he's a great competitor as well. He did great out there. He had a great week, and obviously he left a lasting impression as well. So it's really unique seeing both of us being able to come out here as well.
Well, we're excited to get you out here on the field. Deshaun, thank you so much for joining us.
Appreciate it. Thank you.